This all changes are coming from WLOK Radio, which is Memphis's first black-owned radio station. It is celebrating 45 years on the air, and they're getting a renovation to go along with it. In fact, last May, the Downtown Memphis Commission granted WLOK a $50,000 grant. The radio station first opened up in 1956 under white ownership, but is now recognized by the Tennessee Historical Commission.